The Pope will have a busy schedule in his upcoming trip to Germany. To start off, the Vatican says the Pope will meet with representatives of other major religions during the visit, which runs from September 22nd to the 25th. He also has a total of 18 official speeches planned in Berlin, Erfurt, and Freiburg. The first major speech will be on the 22nd, when the Pope addresses Germany's parliament in Berlin. He's also planning on meeting the local Jewish community. Afterward, the Pope will celebrate a mass in Berlin's Olympic Stadium. On Friday, the 23rd, the Pope will meet with the Muslim community. Then he plans to travel to the city of Erfurt, where he'll visit the Augustinian monastery where Martin Luther studied. In that very spot, he'll also meet with leaders of the Evangelical Church in Germany. Then an interreligious celebration will take place. The Pope will also stop at the Etzelbach Shrine in what used to be former East Germany. As part of the trip, he'll also visit the seminary of Freiburg, where he'll meet with former Chancellor Helmut Kohl. Leaders of the Orthodox Church will also be present, as well as the Central Committee of German Catholics. Later that evening, he's planning on attending a prayer vigil with roughly 15,000 youths. Before leaving the country, the Pope will also greet the judges of the Federal Constitutional Court to honor the constitution that was implemented after World War II. Since the official language of the trip is German, of course, the Pope will also improvise many of his speeches.